Okay, on to step seven. So if you had a business, you completed that. And if you haven't, you've moved on to this step here. This is about creating the right environment. The environment is absolutely crucial. It has been said that you can predict a person's income by averaging the income of the five people that they hang around with most. Your spouse and kids count as one person. So give it a try. Does the statement hold true for you? So how close does that match up with your income? If you want to increase how much you make, you will have to find some different people to put on your top five list. Find people who are already earning the kind of income that you want to make. Try to surround yourself with like-minded people and seek out potential mentors. When you find a potential mentor, figure out what you can do to learn from them. Offer to do some work for free. Look for ways to support your mentors in their mission without the expectation of receiving anything in return. Now, if you do want to get mentorship and coaching, that can be very expensive if you don't want to work for free. Now, for me, this has been also crucial in creating success for myself. When I learned about this, I started surrounding myself with people who were six-figure earners, seven-figure earners. I started meeting millionaires, multimillionaires, and even a billionaire, because it's important to learn from the people where you want to head. So if you want to be a billionaire, you need to start surrounding yourself with billionaires. Imagine if you hung out every day again with Steve Jobs, Elon Musk, and all those biggest billionaires in the world. What would your life look like after hanging out with them? You would probably start to work towards and becoming a billionaire.